有另外一台车啊。
She's awake.
为什么我们有另外一台车啊？
Clem. Oh, thank God.
我们在哪？
Where are we?
Been driving a few hours now.
我的枪伤嘞。
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian, but Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid?
我应该做点
什么。
I should have done something.
They took off on foot.
Didn't get this puppy thanks to you.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there. And we actually know where it is.
And it was overrun by a damn herd.
Wellington's out there.We have to keep looking, Jane.
Clem, you can't be falling for this.
She made up her mind, Jane.
Clem, please. This is suicide.
Why don't you let her think for herself for once?
Why don't you?
Me?
Look, even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy with my little eye an asshole. Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die out here?
Better than waiting to die next to you.
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done.
这是有够会吵的。
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing.Nobody cares about you, and you don't care about nobody but yourself.
你知道这跟什么差不多吗？这跟你这个英雄联盟差不多啊！中下路在吵架，上路与世无争啊！
你就是一个 type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Don't you fucking talk about them.
Watch the road.
I am, goddammit. You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap.Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita died, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman.
Who could love you? Look at you. You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
Jane, Kenny loved Sarita.
Of course he did.He loves having anyone around that does what he says. That's why he loves this kid so much. It can't talk back yet.
Fuck you.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family!
Fuck you!
You fucking piece of shit!
Go to hell, you son of a bitch!
Jesus! You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you alright?
Yeah.
所以我中枪没事是不是
hey, Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
我中散弹枪耶。
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer.
Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there.
最差也是猎枪啊。
If you're going, go now.
Kenny.
啊，我跟你一起，这个选项看起来是没什么屁用。
Fucking asshole. God.I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem.
你俩都疯了。
You're both losing it. Clem, everyone's like that around him. You know that. Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem.
这里中枪，这里中枪已经是接近心，快要心脏的位置哎。然后一个这么小的女孩这样中枪。
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck.
Get us out of here. I don't know how to drive.
See that pedal on the floor? Step on it. Don't
just get there. 踩油门，油门。哇！交给我了。台湾车神，我操！我操！还有一个。Oh fuck!
Jane,
走一个，一二三四，开枪，二二三四，我要往哪走啊？没关系，我们就走吧。看到丧尸就开枪。这里有一只。走过去开一个，来吧！我们这个颤抖型的走法，我看到我这个颤抖型的走法很厉害。好，再换这边，我们往这个方向抖，再往这边抖，抖一下，抖一下。吓我一跳嘞！好，这里又一只。那个抖动，那个走位，说我不会玩 AD。喂，休息站，我想玩跷跷板，为什么不给玩跷跷板啊？下雪天就是要玩这个跷跷板啊。还有这个表情，下雪天就是要玩溜滑梯啊，讲错了。
Jane, Kenny,
you all right?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane?
小孩嘞
？He's.
What are you saying? No, go.
No, not again. Not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay?
Stay out of what?
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
Stupid.
Get out of my way.
Kenny?
Oh, what a damn.
How could you kill a fucking child?
I didn't kill him. It was an accident, Kenny. I won't back down.
我觉得小孩没死耶。
I'm warning you. Jane, don't. Just don't.
小妹，他刚这样，他这样刚刚跟我讲，就代表他小孩没死。他说你看好，看好接下来会发生的事情。
Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch.
Kenny! Get the
fuck out! Oh, yeah, 他好痛哦。
Fuck you!
Fuck you! No!
Let go!
拉手臂的踢膝盖。哦、oh! ，他直接一个第一个攻击。哇操
！This is all your fucking fault.
Piece of shit.
Just go.
插入他们中间。
Nowhere.
Fucking psycho.
This is all.
Stop.
Run.
Not happening.
Please.
Move. 哇操你的
！I'll fucking kill you.
现在是要我选择是不是？选择剑还是 Kenny 是不是？我还可以射杀 Kenny。
You didn't have to kill her, Kenny.
I'm sorry, darling, but I did.
小孩没死，小孩没死，小孩没死。小孩一开始我就知道没有死了。剑跟我讲说，就是他装一个他自责的表情，然后。Kenny 一出去的时候，他就说：“你看好接下来会发生的事情，代表他故意把小孩藏起来，然后他故意要让 Kenny 崩溃。”
Are you okay?
He's alive. AJ, let me see him. I thought we lost you, buddy.
Then you didn't have to kill her. You didn't have to kill Jane.
It was me or her, Clem. She was trying to kill me too. If she hadn't lied about Alvin here, it wouldn't have went that far.
Why would she?
She was nuts, Clem. A disturbed person that had her own agenda that was looking out for herself. Shh. It's all right, buddy. Hey, listen. I didn't want that to happen either. I thought she'd killed Alvy, Clem. And at any point, she could have stopped what was happening by saying he was fine. She wanted a fight. I'd never, ever hurt you. You understand? I was protecting you.
不过 Kenny 是真的对我很好。
You believe me, right?
Kenny 是真的对我很好。
Just imagining what she did to Alvy. Everything just went black. By the time I got my head straight, it was too late.
I believe you.
Okay. Thanks.
从第一季到第二季，都对我很好。
Come on, let's put some miles between us and this place.
哇，只是没办法，两个都活，他一定是只有一条路可以走。这个 Kenny 的这个建议的电话响了。没事。
Should we stop and rest a little?
Might not be able to get up if we do that. Come on, I'll race you to the top.
Hey!
还有 feel 玩这个，但是重点是我中枪啦，我中枪完全不需要止血啊，没关系啦，这是当做主角威能吧。我们这喝了一罐红水就回来了。
You cheated.
We did it, Clem. That's gotta be it.
Looks like a big wall.
What? Out here in the middle of nowhere? No.
这跟那个《阴尸路》《阴尸路》第六季的那个都市的城墙有87%。
This one's gonna be the one. Look at those walls.
Holy shit!
Be able to sleep at night.
哦呦，靠腰嘞！
That's far enough.
Just stay still, Clem. Do as she says. Put your hands up, Clem.
Drop your weapons. Approach the gate.
Just a couple of people at the front gate.They don't look like trouble.
Sounds good.
Hi, I'm Edith.
Name's Kenny. And this here's Clementine.
Hello. Oh, what a handsome boy. Look at him. What's his name?
Alvin. Junior.
He's
gonna be a little heartbreaker when he grows up.
Is there someone named Krista in there?
I don't think so, dear.
So, this is Wellington, right?
A lot of people call it that.
Okay, so what do we do to get in?
Well, I'm afraid this is the part where I give you the bad news.
The hell's this?
That's some supplies. Food...Water,、
What?
Some medicine, a first aid
kit. Why are
kit.
You giving us this?
Unfortunately, our community isn't accepting new members.
Wow.
We're over capacity as it is, and there's just Not enough to go around if we keep bringing people in. Things might change in a few months.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm sorry. I really am.
但我们有个小孩啊。
Take this and go?
But we have a baby. This is hard for me too. I don't want to turn anyone away, especially children. But
just take the kids.
What?
Please, just take the kids. It's too dangerous out here for them.
Kenny,
it's just a little girl and a baby boy. You can make room for that. You can take back the supplies you gave us if that helps. Please, just I need them to be safe, and it's safe in there. I know that. Just ask someone, please. They won't make it out here. Please.
I'll ask. Just give me a second.
You don't need to look at me like that. This is for the best.
We're not staying here without you.
Yes, you are.
No, we're not.
Yes, you are. It's safe here. You two will be safe. That's what's important now.
We can take the children, but just the children. I made the case.
Thank you. Thank you. Listen, okay? Listen. This is your chance for you and this boy. I don't trust myself to keep you two safe. Not anymore.
我可以不要进去吗?
Please, I'm begging you. Please, stay here. Stay here where it's safe. Where you two will have a chance.
No! Why are you doing this?
Because it's the only way for both of you. Think about Alvy here. Please, Clem, just do as I'm asking. This one last time. You'll meet people. You'll make friends. People better than me. Good people.
所以我可以选择跟 Kenny 一起离开.
And feel ashamed at what they put you through. Please, Clem. Where you won't have to sleep with a gun next to you every night. You can be a kid for a while.
No! We're leaving! All of us! Together!
Claire, please. It's safe here. You need to
Stop.
Think about the...
Stop! Okay? We're not staying, so just stop! That sounds like she means business.
Yeah, it does.
Come on, we're leaving.
还多一袋。
I'm only supposed to give out one per group.
还多一袋。
If you're in the area, check back in a few months. We might be accepting people then.
Thank you for the help, and sorry for the language.
Well, it's a shitty situation. We're all doing the best we can. You all stay safe out there.
Oh, 我们再演一下吗？我们再演一下。 No! 好了，你们俩都进来吧。你给我那么多东西，你就让我们进去吧，我觉得。
Wonder where I got that from.
Wow. 所以我们最终是找到了这个地方，但是由于 人手就是没有要额外再收新的人，所以我跟 Kenny 都没有进去。哦，可以看到我们这边是这个，我不知道是什么啊，这个。 这个我不知道什么 Tulip Witch Mike， 我不知道这个是什么意思啊。是 80.9%， 这反而是最多人选。然后这个结局好像是最少人选的结局，然后是 21.4%。 那谁有没有选择射杀 Kenny？ 是一半一半，基本上一半一半。有人就是会选择射杀，有人不选择射杀。那我觉得这见仁见智，因为其实说真的 ，Kenny 确实是有一定程度上的危险，跟就是情绪上的失控啊。但是我觉得 Kenny 还是一个好人，对，其实两个人都是好人啊，只是想法不同。那你不能说谁对谁错，就是我的想法的看法是这样啊。那接下来我会把所有的结局都玩完，